All right, guys, just we're walking to the main falls. Park the car and walking, and I've been here multiple times already, and today, out of all days, is pretty busy. Most of the patios are open. Now you can go inside the stores, those that are open, but you can only do takeout. You can't just sit inside. I don't know if this, but it is absolutely beautiful. Man, from the sound of it, there looks like some Americans may have made their way up here. So I don't know. I haven't checked how the border system is, but I hear them. People are gathering, like, I'm guessing they're all the same family because they're pretty close to each other. Crazy. It's hot. Damn. I'm like sweating already. J'entends du monde qui parle français. That's a good sign. Oh, look at this viewpoint. Well, it's definitely crowded. 2 weeks ago, you would not see this much people. We're so close. So close. Look how the water. Thank you. So guys, Niagara Falls is back to life. They now have helicopters running. So many people. Stores are almost open. So we're bang on. For those who are listening, check out my channel for other videos. How dead it used to be when I did the exact same walk a couple of weeks ago.
So.
And social distancing, I don't know, I'm not sure where that stands. And it's a very hot day today. I think it's plus 33 or 34, so people are going crazy. You can't stay indoor for too long, especially when you have great weather. I'm now just walking around trying to see if I can find another location to shoot the falls, but in a maybe a high angle or something, right? Oh, and I also have a drone video of this when things were not flying. Check it out. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. I appreciate every single support. I think I'm at 174 subscribers as of today, which is June 21st, 2020. My dear Lord. Look how it is from all the way back. There's like tons of seagulls flying around. It's like they must be in heaven. Okay, here's another spot. I think I may stop right here. See if I can get... Oh, wow. Okay, I'm gonna be stopping.